واحد اثنين ثلاثة
واحد اثنين ثلاثة
An amazing experience all around. Personally, I think it's great from a youth worker's point of view to put yourself out there and be challenged like the young people are being challenged. They're being put into an environment where they may not have been before or are a bit uncomfortable. Same goes for the youth workers too. We are being tested as well, and I think that makes us all closer with our young people. And it just offers us a great opportunity, I think, anyway. So
I think for our lads, like even just meeting other young people from different countries, like we had one girl that was never even on plane before, that was a massive thing for her. So just to meet the Maltese and Swedish, have a few chats, see that the problems they might be facing are the same in Malta and in Sweden, it was amazing for them. And like myself, of course, because I got to see Maria and Neil, because I met them 4 years ago in Limerick. I think that kind of showed the lads how big this can go, that's not just 1 week that we had met 4 years ago, but yet we're here this week, like friends again. And they're kind of seeing that now, like I was explaining that to them, that look, okay, you can see them again in a year, and you're going to be back where you started, so.
I think an important thing is when make them very comfortable to take the next step, and they won't be so afraid of a party or applying for a job or their driving test. It gives them that little bit of oomph.
Xija stajt nara żgħażagħ differenti minn pajjiżi differenti jitgħallmu affarijiet flimkien ukoll jitgħallmu fuq il-pajjiżi ta' xorxin billi jsiru jagħmlu fuq il-lingwa tagħhom x'jagħmlu fil-pajjiż tagħhom.
Marna il-belt, il-birgu, tal-lintu kol kif n-qabbat il-nar, marna campsite, għamil tafna bil-ġodda, liktar ta' Ireland u Sweden u kol, tal-lintu kif n-kur responsabli, għafna.
Tħaj ta' għadda l-exchange, bsaxħa kbira, uħna ħroċu naw maħlu, u ħala activities more than bed, very blue, little army, barbecue. More than well, more than Mishia. Kala experience in the Fahda Bellas.
You felt like yourself and all that stuff. And it was really good. The next day after that, we went to the beach and stuff, which was very good for us from Ireland because we don't get a lot of sun. So it was a good experience. It was a beautiful beach as well. It was good to be there. Like as the days went on, you got to know more people better and stuff like that. And the more time you spent with people, the better it was and all. And at the night times when we were doing the dance and stuff, I never really danced, but since everybody else was doing it, I did it, and it was funny, and it was good crack, and all that. And I don't know, I really enjoyed it, Malta.
I pushed myself out of my comfort zone this week. I spoke to new people. I knew no one coming here, and now I have 40 new friends, so I'm delighted. I had the best week. Even now, like, I didn't think I'd do this, talking to the camera, but I didn't think that I'd learn a bit of Maltese, a bit of Swedish, and I did, so that was really cool. I didn't think I'd go dancing.
Yeah.
I didn't think you'd go dancing, yeah. And we did, and it was great fun. And it was just amazing to have to live close with two other nationalities, and we had to live with each other, so we have to like each other. And it was great fun, it was great fun, and everyone got on really well, and definitely my favourite part was the beach.
Yeah,
so yeah, we love Malta.
A very different project for me, because I have had other projects always together with schools, but this is the first time we are in a project with a youth workers, and we have had a lot of good experience here, going for Microsoft, that was great, being to Valletta, and the beach party we all liked, I think, standing in the night dancing there in the sand, it was so excellent. So this is a good chance for all the youths to be in this project.